Let's design this beautiful PowerPoint together. Select the shape with 24 wings and draw it like this. Draw a circle exactly in the center. To do that, hold the Ctrl and Shift keys down. Now select both shapes and make them union. Again, draw a circle and select both shapes, but this time select Intersect. Right-click on the shape and choose Format Shape, then add Gradient Fill to it like this, and also add an inner shadow to it in this direction. Draw a circle and change its color, then add an inner shadow in the opposite direction. Finally, draw the last circle and choose white color for it and add a center inner shadow to it. Now your gear is ready, select all the shapes and group them. Add as many as gears you need to the slide, and also add numbers and titles to the slide as well. Duplicate the slide and in the first slide, drag all the titles to the outside and rotate each gear 180 degrees. Select the second slide and add Morph Transition to it. Follow for more tutorials.